We want to get to breaking overnight news. Portsmouth police need your help finding this woman. Detectives say 72-year-old Beryl Reed has been missing since yesterday afternoon. She was last seen at her home on Lakeside Drive around 4. Reed does not have necessary medication with her. If you've seen her, call the Portsmouth Police Department immediately.